ride to the beat with my hopes and my dreams like a boat in the sea. Let it ride from the west to the east. Be the best you can be. Let the rest in peace while I try. What's goody, fam? You already know who it is. It's Shaka Shine, and I'm coming back at it with another reaction on Shaka Shine Reacts. Today, I gotta give a big old shout out to Don, and their request was Chris Webby, and this is Raw Thoughts 5. Now, for the people that have been hitting that like button, hitting that subscribe button, hitting that comment button, you know me, this is a channel of giving credit when credit's due. And y'all deserve all the credit, so I gotta say thank you. I really appreciate every single one of y'all. With that being said, some of y'all still sleeping on my music. I make music, and I got a song out every single Friday of 2021. If you want to check out my music, links right underneath the like button. For the people that are waiting on their requests, as you can see, we get into every single one of y'all. If I said to put it on the list, it's on the list and it's coming up. But you can always skip the line by hitting me with a donation. Again, links right underneath the like button, and I'll make sure I get your reaction out within 72 hours. Also, I did just open a P.O. box. I am starting to get a couple of packages in, so we're going to start doing these unboxing videos really soon. If you want to be part of one of the unboxing videos, all you got to do is send me something. Again, the address is in the description, so check it out. Let me know if you want to be part of those videos. Anyways, as far as Chris Webby goes, I mean, I personally think that he's extremely hard. He goes in on some beats, period, point blank. So I'm not going to hold y'all. Let's get straight to the reaction.
There's a lot of opinions floating around these days, and I got my own.
That's it. You know,
they may not be publicly acceptable. They may get me canceled, but it's my goddamn American right to speak them.
Hey, let's go. It sounds like he got some things on his mind. I haven't actually heard any of Chris Webby's raw thoughts, so this is about to be interesting. The closest thing that I could say is this is probably like the Ill Mind of Hobson's. You know what I'm saying? Ill Mind 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think he went all the way up to 7. But, yeah, that's why I'm kind of getting this the same vibe.
And if you got a problem with that, suck my dick. In a world made for the weak, the meek, the beta males and the sheep, too soft for debate. If they don't agree, then they just block and try to censor whatever you speak. Only like minds on the timeline that they see. They anti this and anti that. So close-minded, really, they just anti facts. And you can show them the...
Hey, there we go. There we go. So he actually has some things to say, for sure. And the beat is smooth.
Anti this and anti that. So close-minded, really, they just anti-facts. And you can show them the proof. But if it doesn't all align with their views that they've been programmed with from the news, then they don't want to hear it or even fucking be near it. See, the truth is too much for their spirit. That's why they fear it. They try to tell me no, but fuck it, I'ma say it anyway. I've been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck?
Sorry for the audio skips. If you're new to the channel, my computer is terrible. Let's keep it pushing.
I'ma say it anyway. I've been waiting for the government to kill me any day. What the fuck? I'm not important enough? Must I talk about the vax, how they poisoning us? Or the Vatican and all the little boys that they touch? I'm not scared. Shit, it's not like I'm avoiding this stuff. Yeah, the First Amendment still lives on through me and certain other motherfuckers who ain't on TV. Yeah. We the last dinosaurs alive in AD. When we're gone, then you'll really know that freedom ain't free. But if everybody got to showing some balls, these agendas they've been pushing will be slow to a crawl. But y'all so fucking soft, obeying and going along.
Come on. Come on, you just spitting facts after facts after facts after facts.
Sitting there triggered over a song, I know the type. Got a Black Lives Matter sign on the front porch. Never had a black person in the house. Yeah, it's time to call them out. Virtue signal motherfuckers ain't about shit. They just running at the mouth with these pre-programmed points of view and these ludicrous facts. Asian hate, stop acting like you knew about that. If you need a safe space, there's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you could use while I rap. Pussy, yeah.
Let's go, Chris Webby. That was a boss line right there. Let me take that back.
There's some room in the back with fresh vaginal wipes you could use while I rap. Pussy. Yeah, it helps them all sleep at night. Know when they signed a petition for equal rights for transgenders. Talking like it's their fight. When in reality, they never met one in their life. Yeah. They don't donate or actually do nothing about it. Mm. They just sit there sipping Mountain Dew on their couches while they clapping for each other and circle jerking themselves.
All right, I mean, I will say that that is a little bit of the problem. Like,
period point blank, excuse me, period point blank, is a lot of people want to be an online activist, but never really want to do anything that would actually help. You know what I'm saying? Just preach about it. But you have things that you could do in your own life to help the situation, but it's just too much of a bother to actually do it. You know what I'm saying? So, hey, Chris Webby's calling him out, man. Let's go. Let's go.
They're sipping Mountain Dew on their couches while they clapping for each other and circle jerking themselves. Applaud the loss of freedom and cancel those who rebel. And I'm the bad guy because I'm white and not gay, which means that I'm a bigot and discredits what I say. But I'd rather have some toxic masculinity than have an inner bitch in me, bitch. So suck a dick of three. See, the algorithm's keeping you lost, and now you're caught in an echo chamber of your own thoughts. Let me talk while I can and speak to all my supporters before there's lawyers, threats, and gag orders. Because nowadays, that's the American way, with this false administration that has led us astray. They want the country to heal, but they don't spell with an A. What they mean is to obey and do whatever they say. But we...
Hey, Chris Webby. Maybe I need to get back onto some Chris Webby, man. I didn't know that he'd been out here like this lately. Let's go.
Tired of that. So when I'm here to rap, I got a duty to the people to bring light to the facts. Never see a day I'm taking it back. If I gave a shit, then I'd use a mask for wiping my ass. And when it comes to the shot, I don't care if you got it. Why you care if I didn't? I'm not understanding the logic. Shit, it's such a hot topic, you can get them in malls. I just got my 8th booster. Fucking round of applause. People scared to say it, so they just say nothing instead. So let me make myself clear so they don't twist what I said. Hell yeah, I'll get the shot with a gun to my head after they pull the trigger and they vaccinate me dead.
Okay, hey. At least he makes his stance perfectly clear. Not no guessing, you know what I'm saying? He lets you know exactly. Hey, he's wearing his soul and his heart on his sleeve. Let's go. I'll mess with it.
I ain't no Democrat. I ain't no fucking Republican either.
He's motherfucking raw thoughts.
I'm a free-thinking citizen of the United States of America. God damn it.
Raw thoughts.
And that's another thing is we really need some more free thinkers. As in, because a lot of people are just want their team to win. Whether you're Republican, Democrat, it's like vote blue no matter who. All bad. That's all bad. And the same thing on the other side is if it's a Democrat, he's just bad. Can't listen to anything they say. They're trying to just destroy everything. And it's like, I don't know about this team mentality. Way rather have a whole bunch of free thinkers that actually know what they think. Don't just go along with what your side says. You know what I'm saying? Because we all know that majority, if not pretty much the majority, if not all the people that are nominated politically are just corrupt. It is what it is. Majority of it. You know what I'm saying? So they're going to put you down the wrong road. So that's pretty much what I'm getting at. Anyways, let's keep it pushing.
And I've been seeing where this world's going, where this country's going. It makes me sick.
These motherfucking raw thoughts.
Fuck the new world order. Take that vaccine and shove it up your ass.
Raw thoughts. Oh, y'all thought I was done? Hell no.
Okay, so I will say at the first part, definitely good. Got you sucked into the beat. I was wondering how he made this 7 minutes long, but it looks like it's pretty much two songs in one. So, but yeah, for the first part of it, amazing. He did a great job saying his stance, getting you sucked in, even to the kind of the storyline of the Squid Games. I'm messing with it, the imagery.
This is raw thoughts. You know how we line these motherfuckers up.
Sorry for the audio skips.
No, this is raw thoughts. You know how we do. Line these motherfuckers up, it's time to get to work. Where should I start? Joe Biden, I guess. Old Yeller, shit, I'm honestly surprised he hasn't died on us yet. You ain't our president, dog. Shit, you don't have to pretend. Come on, Joe, we all know that you ain't actually win. Yeah, them puppet strings holding you up. Weak into Bernie's, dementia really slowing you up. Should we be worried? You're tripping upstairs, then you're sniffing on hair. Someone go and get this geriatric man a wheelchair.
Let's go. He's killing it with the lines.
You got a son making lots of loot from the Ukraine and blew it on prostitutes. So I snort a line of crack rock off the protective case up on Hunter Biden's laptop. So I'm typing in caps lock like, hi Fauci, I seen that mail leak, dog. Better get a better antivirus called a Geek Squad. The king of backtracks.
Better get a better antivirus called a Geek Squad. Like, come on.
Mail leak, dog. Better get a better antivirus called a Geek Squad. The king of backtracks. Last time I seen that many wrong numbers was me when I failed math class. And Jen Psaki, I'm getting sick of that lying twat fire crotch. Always trying to tell me they'll require shots. But if it's shots that they want, I'll let them have it. If they knocking on my door, checking my vaccine status. Andrew Cuomo, grabbing asses like the old days. Still had time to kill more old people than old age. We all hate you, judge and defame you. I speak for all Italians, we don't claim you. Injected Rachel Maddow with a...
I didn't know he was Italian, so hey, learning more stuff every day.
Fatal strain of mad cow. Walked her up a massive flight of steps and kicked her back down. Seeing news come out, make me want to smack the dick right out of Anderson Cooper's mouth. So ask your senator, pass me the AstraZeneca vax. Your relative's dad, go and jab your stepmother rapid. Testing your ass when you have a temperature shit. We going nuts, don't vax the messenger like Kamala.
Oh, Kamala Harris, let's see it. I really don't like her, so this is about to be interesting.
Harris and Guantanamo Barrick.
I gotta go back.
We gone nuts, don't vax the messenger. Like Kamala Harris and Guantanamo Barrick. She's incarcerated so many people, I think it merits. Leaving her there to rot, she deserving of it either way. Just be sure you don't forget to go and throw the key away. Now you can call me insane, but Ted Cruz is actually growing on me. Wait, let me explain. Shot-wise, he's been freedom of choice. While also fighting for the First Amendment, which I need for my voice to get out. So no matter...
I'm gonna be 100%. I don't really mess with Cruz. It is what it is. But again, let's see what he has to say. You know what I'm saying?
Choice while also fighting for the First Amendment, which I need for my voice to get out. So no matter how bad that I wanna hate, I give credit where it's due. I know it's a hot take, but...
Exactly. You still gotta give him credit, but still, I don't think that he's done more good than bad. Ted Cruz... I don't know. The main thing that I have a problem with him is the fact that he's telling everyone, you can't travel, don't do that kind of stuff, you need to stay home, all this other stuff, and then he goes on vacation. And then when he gets caught, he's like, oh, no, I was just dropping someone off. That it didn't make sense, period, point blank. But, again, same thing, you do got to give credit where credit's due. Even just because he does that doesn't mean he doesn't get his credit for the other things, you know what I'm saying?
Before I'm off the subject, wait, you still ugly. Shit, Arya Stark won't even wear your face. I'll impregnate Melinda Gates. She said my dick was great. I said, shut up, bitch. Get back in the kitchen, fill my dinner plate. Then I liquidated Bill's estate. Blew her house up with them in them, let them incinerate. Gathered up their ashes and slipped them into some boxes. The FDA approved it and shipped it off to the masses. Had some side effects, but they ain't worried about that shit. Long as I ain't tell no one and pay my taxes. Get your vaccine, shoot up like 15. And don't forget to go collect your free Krispy Kreme. Go and get tested for fun to get a swab high. Cause there's nothing quite like huffing ethanol oxide.
Okay.
And Zuckerberg will try to censor my words. Jack Dorsey shadow banning this revenge of the nerds. New rules trying to regulate life as it was. More mandates than gay night at the club. So I'm sorry that I had...
More mandates than... Oh, that was a good line. That was a great line. Not even a good line. That was a great line.
Regulate life as it was. More mandates than gay night at the club. So I'm sorry that I had to come and stop the show. Before we all need a motherfucking shot to go anywhere. So someone had to come and rock the boat. And say shit that even Tom McDonald won't. And I'm just one guy with the balls to say.
Ooh, did he just call out Tom McDonald? Ooh. Let's see where this goes. Hey, that would be... Yay. That would be a rap battle that for the ages. I would really love to see that, actually. Chris Webby comes with the bars. Like, he comes with the technical bars, but then Tom McDonald usually comes with just the facts. So that would be very interesting to see how that with a line.
And say shit that even Tom McDonald won't. And I'm just one guy with the balls to say what I see. Even if I sound off for ways, all I know is that we're way too lost to save. At this point, I could write a raw thoughts a day. Shit, but these are my opinions, and I'm allowed to speak them. You wanna get the shot? Do you? It's called freedom. You don't, then you don't. Stop forcing vaccinating. Cause to me, that's like pushing pork belly on a vegan. I mean it.
Hey, I mean, he's not wrong. He's not wrong, for sure.
Disagree with my views, that's all fine. Yeah. I respect you for yours, respect me for mine. True. We don't gotta draw a line in the sand or nothing. Just respect the motherfucker that'll stand for something. So keep watching the news and keep trusting the numbers. I'll keep digging for truth and tell them what I discover as they can't. Motherfuckers just for raising.
Sorry for the audio skips again.
Numbers, I'll keep digging for truth and tell them what I discover as they cancel motherfuckers just for raising their hand. I'll pull my megaphone out and get to taking a stand. Raw thoughts.
Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Don. Number one, a great choice. You always have good rap choices, requests, either way. So, number one, I gotta say thank you. Appreciate it. Putting this to my attention. And I will have to say, we're going to have to go back and check out his other raw thoughts, because this was pretty good. I expect that this is a little bit better just because a lot of what's going on politically, you know what I'm saying? Plus, he had the artwork of, or the imagery of Squid Game. So those two probably made this just even that much better. But I assume that the other ones are just as good. Overall, if I was going to give this a grade, this is an easy A minus. And the reason why I'm doing A minus is because I have heard other Chris Webby songs, but I think this is the first time that he's been on the channel. If not, it's only the second time. So y'all know me, I don't give out too many A's at all. I think this is the, what, 12th A now out of over 700 videos. So it is what it is. Yeah, I really wouldn't change anything. I will say that he definitely seems a little bit more pissed off at the Democrats than Republicans, for sure. But he did call out kind of both sides, definitely more Democrats than Republicans, but it doesn't really matter. I'm sick of the whole team mentality. I'm sick of it. Period, point blank. Just because, don't get me wrong, there's plenty of people, there's views on the right that I like, there's views on the left that I like. The main problem is classism, is the fact that the people that we elect are bought by corporations, so big money interferes with what we want to do. You know what I'm saying? So the corporations get what they want, which is usually opposed to what the people want, which is the reason why most politicians do things that make no sense. That's how I see it, and that is what it is, from my perspective, at least. Anyways, Chris Webby, I like this. Again, wears heart on his sleeve. You got to give credit and credit. Do I even like it on the fact of, we don't have to draw a line in the sand. We don't have to do that. You're the one that's drawing the line in the sand if that has to be. But I'm just saying, this is how I feel. I can respect how you feel, and why can't we just keep it at that? You know what I'm saying? It just, everything has become so volatile that it's ridiculous. Either way, yeah, I'm messing with this. This was hard. This whole song in itself is notable. So do you think, Chris Webby? This was hot. Now, if you're making it this far, you might as well hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit that comment button. Let me know your favorite Chris Webby song and what else you want to see me react to. If you're already doing that and making it this far, then I gotta say thank you. I really appreciate every single one of y'all. I cannot stress that out enough. Please don't forget about my music. Again, links right underneath the like button if you want to check that out. And also, don't forget about the P.O. Box. We're doing unboxing reactions. If you want to be part of it, all you gotta do is send me something, and the address will be in the description, so check it out. With all that being said, you know I'll be back at it with another reaction tomorrow.